This piece is about the my friends, the Jeszecks family. So there's a square that's divided into quadrants, as you can see. And in front of the actual painting is this plexiglass. And I have frosted over 3/4 of it. So only the bottom one is a clear image of the person there. So to see somebody else, you turn the back. So there's Andrew and here's Jill. And here's Tom. So you can have whoever you want to be in focus.